Should have just continued. Yeah, I hate really bad starts. That's why I reset there. A little bit of everything. Miss, crit, normal attack. Maybe not even gonna heal, but I guess that's a bad idea. Don't even know what it is supposed to be on the world map. We entered the forest right here. It looks like a bowl of water or something. Is this really happening again? Bandage. I mean from the gnome. Thank you. Never gonna get that Flameless Rex fight again. Never. Level 3, here we come. So if I only get every time only one single enemy, I'm not gonna hit level 4 before Flameless Rex. Now he gets all the crits. Rip Flameless Rex crits. Close call. Oh yes. Level 3, here we go. Maybe. You? Oh man. Also means I have less white. Nice. Not that that even does less damage now. It even misses. Basically, it doesn't matter that much that I'm a level lower here or not. I'm still getting two shot. Okay. Oh, he has to heal himself. Now you have to heal himself again. Oh fuck. He might be done anyway, but... it's still alright. I mean, I still gained 10 seconds, even though I was level 3 here. Good old Buttfish. I'm going to do that first. More than three lizards are bad, so please no more than three lizards. I can kill everything here with bombs, except the lizard. Left. Okay, never mind if I get lizards all the way now. I have enough quake left. Ah, come on. Don't give me this battle all the time. Nice to get through that with only scorpions now. That's not a thing. Problem is, I don't know how much fire I have left at the moment. Okay, now I can figure out. 4. Right. Two after this one. I don't have. I can't quake, that's what I want to say. Not even surprise attack, but I'm still faster. Okay. Then. Definitely need to dupe more seeds. At least one. I guess like I need two. Moves, Phoebe. Okay, that was way better now. Minute faster than last run. Sounds good. Yeah, There were no really major upfucks this time. So no big mistakes. Nearly. Nice to get level 10 here, but it's not a thing. It's definitely not a thing. I know the axe is really risky because it can miss bombs every time hits, but I'm 2 level higher than usual here, or as usual, so I deal way more damage with the axe. Okay, let's try to... Try to be better, I would say, but come on, Phoebe. It's one more hit. See, another hit. Ah, there we go. What? What's going on now? Why is my best ice golem split 2 seconds? Okay, this time I'm going for the ice mirror. I'm not sure which enemy is awaiting me here. I guess it's the fish moly guy? Yeah, it is. Okay, I need to dupe more seeds. I guess I'm going to do it. No, I'm not gonna do it here. I know where I'm gonna do it. No idea why I have a 2-second ice pyramid split. I guess something went wrong. After I switched some stuff around, after the last run, I guess something killed Ice Pyramid Split. Fuck. It'd be a really big waste to use Flash. Oh, Thunder. Damn, it's so weird to see the enemies in here. Okay, next battle, it's time to dupe some seeds until I get the good one. And it's immediately the good one. Okay, take this one instead. Might be good with this additional seed, but I'm not sure. So I maybe take another one. I definitely need more seeds now because I'm wasting my fire spell. Okay, I'm gonna take it here. As soon as I get a mage on this one. Okay. So three seats left for the rest of the dungeon. Should be good. Both of us. There's no mage in it, it's not worth to use fire. That's actually fine. It's totally fine. I get a free heal. Don't need to menu. Might be really, really close in terms of getting another level up before Ice Golem. Ice Golem at level 12 is super free. Free sub 3? It's not free for me, because I keep struggling with such numbers every time. Not gonna fit, yeah. Mage? No mage. Might lose a little bit of time here because I picked up the mirror. Oh, do we even have enough? Yeah, I have one thunder left, good. I even have one seat left. Alright. No! Take that! Thank you. Okay, that's what I want. Someone deleted the Dislo quotes. Seriously, like 20 out of 30 quotes are from Dislo. Dang. You wake me up with ice. Also, I'm not level 12. What the hell? You're an ice golem, not sleep golem. Double quote. Yo, I'm faster than ice. Damn, I must be good. Yo, it was a really sick fight. Except putting me to sleep like 50 million times. What got time? Hey, Yagamoth. Thanks. So what's 100%? 100% is all the... Oh god. The unique items, let me say it like this. So I need every weapon, every piece of armor, and... all the unique stuff in the inventory. So no potions, and no heal items, and seeds, and... oh god, what's that, ammoniac or something? I don't know. Oh yeah, and all spells, right. So I don't have to do all battlefields, I only have to do the battlefields that contain items. And obviously you're not allowed to duplicate the items you need. Yes, I have to buy some stuff before I get the second upgrade of it. Oh, dang. Good old battlefield. Oh, no, no fire. Bombs are good. No, I don't have to defeat every unique enemy. Still on Scrubby Emulator. Can't afford console. Oh god. At least I'm faster. Pretty far away from level 12. Yeah. It's not getting better than last run. Every second battle. Wow. So, one good battle and two bad battles. I didn't even count, but I guess I got like 7 or 8 already. So now I get one single squid and 3 times the double encounter one. So I got it at least 8 times because I got 8 damage already. And usually if you get back attack you take 1 damage. And I know I was 1 time faster, so I got a back attack. I got 9 bad battles already. At minimum. Okay, 1 left, come on. No, 2 left, dang. Okay, this time he was faster, for some reason. Come on, be nice, be nice! At least I can run. I easily can save 2 minutes in this split, by the way. If I just get lucky. Easy 2-minute time save possible. So I get about 10 bad fights. And this is really, really bad. And it was like the same as last time. So I got it like twice in a row, which turns out to be unlikely already. Usually it's really bad already if I get 3, so... But since that's my second run, I time for 100% properly. It's not a big deal. Alright. Because I have way too much bombs again. It kinda is, yes. Okay, I'm only allowed to dupe seeds. Duplicate seeds. Because seeds is not a permanent item in my inventory. If I would duplicate any other item that is like permanent that you can do for any percent, you would destroy your inventory and you lose all kinda all your items. So that's a no-go for 100%. Since you would lose your collected items. Oh, I need to use my last seed I've left. Why buy some? Yes, 0. And there we go, 99. I have the Sky Coin now in my inventory, but it's a usable item, so technically it's not the real Sky Coin. Because I'm not really sure about the movement in this town. Might be better to use exit at one point. And he has a room, you have to pick him up. It's basically doing the game on the normal way now. Kinda nice to have some bombs left, because if Ruben misses or if there are two enemies in this battle, I still can bomb them. Like this. I can bomb one of the slime or the hedgehog. I'm not gonna die. Kinda no bad fights in this, except getting back attack. Yeah, it's kinda bad. Three left. Oh, come on. Oh shit. I forgot about that, I have heal potions. So heal potion is a status cure, and cure potion is actually heal HP in this game. They're losing time here because I get a lot of double encounters. What I'm going to do now, I said it before, for 100% you need all weapons, and you have to actually buy the weapon here. And if I wouldn't buy that weapon before I get the next axe, I couldn't buy that anymore. Same with the helmet here. Ah. So, if I would get the helmet upgrade already, I couldn't buy this one anymore. So I'm not quite sure how to be good on this one here. I need to get rid of my cure potions as well, otherwise Ruben is an idiot. I'm not sure if that's the best way to do the mine. I guess not, but can't come up with a better strat at the moment. So there's an item here as well. But gnomes are faster. So using exit on enemy not even kills them, it just removes them from the battle, so it's like the enemy was never there. Means you also don't get experience and gold. Oh god, I'm not sure if I can kill them with the sword. So if white is enough.
Oh, it is.
So everything is fine now, unless Room misses a battle. If Ruben hits every enemy, I'm super fine. As soon as Ruben tend to miss, I'm kind of screwed. God, where are the enemies around here again? I don't remember. I know there's one in front of the stairs here. No idea how a mask makes you able to see, but fine, I guess. Good job, my friends. Okay, Medusa can be a bitch. Just to point that out. Medusa decides not to be a bitch. Ruben decides to be a bitch. Real. Okay, should be able to kill everything white and having the sword equipped. So, if you wonder why I have the sword equipped, the reason is pretty easy. The sword gives you an additional 5 agility when you have it equipped. If you equip the claw, you get an additional of 5 magic boost, so you get more magic damage. Okay, I guess the genie is too strong. So, sword equipped equals more agility. Claw equipped equals more magic damage. Usually it doesn't matter for enemies if you have more magic damage, because I tend to one-shot them anyway. For bosses it's nice, you do like 20 more damage. That can matter at some point. It's not that much. For enemies it's mostly useful to be faster. Burn, baby, burn. Doesn't care. Go back to that. It happens if you try to menu too fast. Actually, that's the wrong path. Fuck. No, it's not the wrong path. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm talking bullshit. Otherwise I'm going mad. As soon as I hit level 16, I get an additional magic spell, so I can use one more white. This spell. Soon it's over, fire damage. Just on my way to my fire resistance helmet. One more enemy. should hit level 16 really, really soon. Oh, no. Shit. Oh man, confusion sucks. Well, Ruben did a good job. Ruben is doing a really good job overall, actually. Yeah, I should keep that for me. I'm so not allowed. Oh god. Please, Ruben, don't disappoint me now. Not allowed to use white anymore, really. Why are you faster? You're not allowed to be faster. Pretty unnecessary to refill Ruben's magic since he only has life. He might only use it twice or something. Six, six, six on Medusa. Ooh, 17. Maybe I get another level up before the boss. Maybe. Every level up helps. It's a little bit more damage. What do you get for that? Waste the white spell. Should be good. I mean, room should be faster usually than enemies. Damn, I'm not faster. Battles left. I guess I'm not getting level 18. Hmm. Alright. That's bad. Should be over with Flame Breath soon. Come on, yes. That's if he does that attack, he's never gonna use Flame Breath again. It's not that great. Okay, I'm gonna be safe here. Luckily I did that. Ooh, another minute. Minutes split, oh man. Not on a that bad pace. Still can get trolled really, really hard. I mean, it's Mystic Quest, right? Yo, I'm... Okay, that's not gonna happen that often. Usually... you're gonna take damage before. Damn, you can see that area. What's that madness? Nice. Oh, fuck. Never mind, I still killed them. Everything is good. And I should equip the claw. Cool thing is, the petrify cancelled. Petrify cancelled the poison. That's better. I might need the claw here to kill them. This is an area where it matters if I have the claw equipped or not. Maybe not, but I'm not sure. Since I got the level up, so I maybe kill them even without the claw boost. But I don't want to risk it now, so better be safe. Should be fine on bombs. Maybe equipping another 10 or grabbing another 10. Never mind. He still dies. I feel like I forgot something, hopefully not. Thanks for following. Going to need all the luck in Pazuzu's tower. That's what I want to do. Floor 6. There's not a that big difference between floor 6 and floor 1, actually. And 100%. I even equipped the sword. I mean, that's back. That are all back attacks again. You know what the worst thing is? I'm living on floor 2. In real life. This is the worst thing ever, you can imagine. If you speedrun this game. Hello, level 19. Okay, that should work. I guess that was the old strat you did. go here and hope to be faster than the worms. Oh, man. Okay, it doesn't work. It's really bad. I can't kill them. It sucks. Then I'm gonna equip the sword. I thought I would be able to kill them with the claw equip. Maybe I'm sometimes faster, at least. And do this. It doesn't matter at all if I'm not faster. I got sometimes lucky. Got some good worms. I don't really know what I want to do with the... Oh dang, out of magic. Just as planned, my friends. Should do normal attacks. My arrow animation's way too long. Thank you. rain from Kelly. Lucky. A good fight would be two slimes. Just two slimes. Alright. Shorten this a little bit. That's the good fight. What the hell's wrong? Nah. I would say amazing, but it's what, it was not enough, so... They can kill themselves if they do that. Come on! Okay, a second try. There we go. Thank you. It's a risk, what I did. Doing arrow on all of them. But that does a little bit damage on the boss, so... A little bit is good, it's like 1000 damage on the boss. How much is white actually on this boss? If you let me. 1500. Freaking hell. Alright, he's dead. He should be dead. If I saw that correctly, I have 3 without spells left. Come on, switch the weapon. What I want to see. Oh, come on. What thing? I want to get the locker. Sleep is kind of one of the only status that they can't, that I'm not immune off. Let's try this. Something worked, but I'm not sure what. Okay, he's sleeping. So the reason why I use Aero is he's not waking up from spells, he just wakes up by his own. If I would hit him with the axe, he would have a higher chance to wake up. Oh. Take his ox. I guess it's sleep, but I'm not sure. Could also be paralyzes. I know poison and paralyzes slash sleep works on him, but I'm not sure what if it's sleep or paralyzes. But yeah, that. Boss was kinda free. It wasn't that nice at the last turn, but it's alright. Time to improve that 25-minute split. No. Whatever there was, don't do it. It was a spell, so. Yeah, right, why is there no fuck on the world map? looks totally different. Begin. Ooh. Hello there. Kaboom? Well, kinda kaboom. Guess that also works. Like this way. And I got a free heal. Don't have the menu. It's fine. What? Thank you. saving the frames, but losing the seconds. So life spell can actually miss, that's why it's risky. Come on! It costs a lot of time, actually. No. Oh my god. It's actually the first death. Guy trolled me way more. Hey, Metric. Damn, that costed a lot of time. I was kinda unlucky anyway, because I always get three enemies here. Just not guaranteed. Okay. Oh my, this is incredible. Always that freaking beholders with that fight. Okay, let's figure out. Not floor 6 though. I'm not taking that fight anymore. Fuck that beholder. Floor 5 either. Floor 2 would suck. Oh man. Floor 1 or floor 2? I might check the floor first before I get the sword. Okay, now we're gonna figure out. He's actually floor 1. Okay. Oh my god. That heart attack. Problem is, I have to go back up to the sword now and grab it. Dang. Alright, as soon as I grab the sword, I can teleport out. Oops. What's wrong with you guys? Thank you. Always Quake. Always Quake. Always Quake. He destroyed my last turn. Good job. Yo. You're such a funny bird. At least not triple crit with that shit spell. Life spell, fuck jam. Yes, indeed. Okay, he will be Psych Shield. Crits! God! You know there's Kaylee in this battle, you know that? Nope, you don't know. Should have used life. Man, in turn I can do damage. Incredible. This fight is so horrible. Holy Jesus Christ! That could have been like 3 minutes faster. Ah. It's gold because I got floor 5. No, floor 4 to floor 5 last time. That's why. An average that could be like minimum 5 minutes faster. Minimum. I wish that would be real gold. One turn I made a mistake in Pazuzu's fight, for sure, when I should have lifed Benjamin. But I mean, triple crit with freaking spells. I mean, I can't crit spells, so... I might get a fake gold here, because I guess I last time picked up, I picked up the volcanic, the thunder rock first, avoided that battlefield. As I said, it might be fake gold. Hey Dad, can you give me your rock that you're sleeping with all the time? Sure, son. Take it. Might be the wrong way. In terms of long way. So. Why that table is in front of him? Such a bad place, man. Sub 240? Definitely not. Alright, I need the claw in here. I do the math later. After the run, where I could save time. Let's not do this, asshole. Let's try Lamia. Works okay. Bad. Good. I guess I will end up at level 25 again. Let's see if I actually can kill them with the sword equipped. Yeah, that's enough. Seems it doesn't matter because I'm slower anyway. Still save time here, even if I might split wrong in the last split. Thank you. Yeah, last dungeon is about 18-20 minutes. Sub coma, yeah, I guess so. Might be faster to use exit and teleport out here and defeat the ninja again. Well, last one was my first run, so... Well, not my first run, but... Last run I don't have splits. Nice dawn. Yo. Thank you. Should still be dead, I guess. Yeah. It still works. Oh yeah, right, Phoebe was close to being dead. I remember. Sound is. Never mind. Okay, the worst thing that can happen is actually flame breath on Phoebe. Because that means I have to heal. Oh, no. It's fine now, because double heal. Should use thunder soonish. There we go. Skipping last phase? Yes. Run is pretty sick. Too bad I had a super bad Pazuzu fight and freaking horrible exit battlefield again. Thank you. 25 will be my max level. I also should equip the sword to get a chance to being faster here. I'm faster anyway than Phoebe. That sucks. That sucks, Major Balls. Okay, let's hope that does more damage. Hey, Tomba. I guess I'm dead. Okay, don't get petrified again and everything is good. That was a pretty bad fight. Law's gonna screw me over. I love Quake so much. Why they do that? Quake is the only spell I have no resistance against. Let the Thanatos attack before. Okay, whatever. Then healed, so doesn't matter what he did. Alright. Favorite boss. Ha ha ha! You jerk. You absolute jerk. This is unbelievable. I'm losing time here, and I even had a bad zoo fight. Kinda risky to do that. Why you have to do a B whatever? Why have to be an asshole? Why? Suddenly bird pops up and it's not a gold split anymore. Can muster. Well. That actually could have been sub 250. Could have been a sub 250.